And we begin with the case of Officer Jennifer Sebena.
The Wisconsin Professional Police Association is now asking President Barack Obama to intercede, so the Wauwatosa officer's name will be added to the National Memorial in May. Sebena's husband is charged with gunning her down as she worked early Christmas Eve. The board of the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial declined to honor her, saying her death was an act of domestic violence, not an on-duty death. Colleen Henry joins us with new information. And Colleen, Sebena's case has an influential list of supporters.
Yeah, Kath, Governor Walker, Mayor Barrett, Senator Tammy Baldwin all weighed in after yesterday's announcement the board of the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial would wait a year to reconsider Sebena's case. Today, the WPPA asked the president to pressure the board to include Sebena this May.
Police from across the state turned out to mourn Officer Jennifer Sebena. Now they've joined the fight to make sure she's remembered on the National Memorial for officers killed in the line of duty.
Officers are outraged, they're confused, it just makes no sense.
The head of the Wisconsin Professional Police Association says the outpouring of support for Sebena is growing.
We've had people call, I mean, ask how they can help. And so we're, you know, asking them to write the board members, write their policymakers or elected officials. And
the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial Board is made up of representatives of more than a dozen police organizations and three major corporate sponsors. 12 News contacted Target, Motorola, and DuPont to determine if those companies support the Sebena decision. A Motorola spokesman told 12 News Motorola Solutions fully support the board's action, that further research and review is needed to make a fully informed and correct decision. Target wrote, given we are not involved in this matter, Target does not have anything to share. And DuPont said its board member is on vacation and unavailable for comment.
I do think they are in a position of influence. They're very proud sponsors of the National Police Memorial, as they should be. But I think they do have an opportunity here to weigh in on this issue and get the right result for Officer Sebena.
The WPPA is asking supporters to contact board members to ask them to reconsider now. And you can find a copy of its letter to the president on our website, WISN.com.
All right. Thanks, Colleen. And at least two officers with cases very similar to Jennifer Sebena are already included on the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial. According to the organization's website, Officer Gwen Downs of Louisville, Kentucky, was shot and killed by her estranged husband while on duty in 1977. And Deputy Sheriff Yvonne Petit of Washington Parish, Louisiana, was ambushed by her estranged husband in 2006. Now, her partner was also shot 10 times during that attack, but survived.